Elon Musk just deleted the Facebook pages for his companies SpaceX and Tesla in the wake of backlash against the social media company this week. And it's a really bad sign for Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg. SpaceX had over 2.6 million likes on Facebook before it was ordered taken down by the billionaire founder. Tesla had over 2.4 million likes.